This video will present how to adjust format conversion when importing an XYZ point cloud file to ARCHICAD. After specifying the point cloud file to import, the format conversion dialog is displayed only if you import a point cloud from an XYZ file. If you import a point cloud from an E57 file, the format conversion dialog is not displayed because the six columns of the point cloud file already have the appropriate order, which is the X, Y, Z, R, G, and B values. Therefore, no further mapping is necessary. At the upper part, you can manually define what the coordinate columns and color columns are by entering the relevant column number to the X, Y, Z, and RGB fields. The column of a given field is mapped to the column of the file from which the given value will be read for that file of each individual point. In the lower half of the dialog, the first eight rows of the file are displayed, so you can see what data its various columns contain. The column headers of the table show which coordinate or color value is currently mapped to each column. To map any of the XYZ or RGB fields to a given column of the file, click the drop-down list of the given field and select the number of the column you wish to map the field to from the list. If more than one field is mapped to the same column, a yellow exclamation mark icon in the column's header will show that this issue needs to be resolved. In this case, the OK button will also become inactive, so you'll need to sort out the mapping before proceeding. No two fields can be mapped to the same column. Please watch the other clips in this playlist to familiarize yourself with all the additional steps of the point cloud import process.